Yeah, you know, we knew this was going to be a tough guard. You know, those two guards are two of the toughest matchups in the league. They do a good job of moving them from side to side. And, you know, those guys, you know, I thought they made some tough shots. I thought we were there on some of those shots, most of those shots, and they're capable of knocking those shots down. But, you know, we certainly didn't get enough stops. And when we did, you know, we was able to get out in transition. We had 18 fast break points, but just not enough stops tonight.
What did you think of the starting lineup without Miles and Sabonis and how your rotation went?
Well, you know, I thought we missed a lot of open shots. I mean, we missed, you know, a ton of open shots. I thought we took some tough, some bad shots because we didn't have quite the movement that we wanted. You miss 11 free throws. I mean, you know, those are points that you're leaving on the board, and or you're leaving out there. And you know, when you get up there, you step up to the free throw line. You certainly got to knock down those shots. We had some open looks that, you know, we didn't make again from the 3-point line. We got to take those shots, and you know, hopefully we start making those shots.
Did you get the tempo out of your half court offense that you wanted, or did you feel like you maybe lapsed back into some individual stuff?
Well, I thought we had the tempo when we did force misses. Again, 18 fast break points, that's pretty good. But we didn't get enough stops. And then when we did get into our offense, it was one pass and a shot. Or, you know, sometimes we were taking tough floaters, tough long twos, I thought, tonight. And we had an opportunity to, you know, get the ball to the weak side. And we just didn't, you know, have that rhythm that, you know, we want to play with. Only went 16 assists tonight. So that tells you that, you know, we missed a lot of shots, but we weren't moving the ball.
One player who probably stood out to fans, T.J. Leaf off the bench with 17 points. Can you just comment on how he's progressing?
Well, you know, he got some minutes tonight, was able to knock down some shots. And, you know, we know offensively he can do a lot of things. You know, defensively we need him. He's got to be able to, you know, guard the pick and roll and, you know, rebound the ball for us. And, you know, tonight it was good to see him, you know, come back with the confidence. And, you know, he only had, I think, 9 minutes last game tonight. Got a few more minutes and was able to knock down some shots and shoot the ball with confidence. So, again, we'll bring him on slowly, and, you know, I think he'll gradually improve.